What makes a small town cool?
Local people, small business, quaint shops.
Just a friendly atmosphere. They just love to throw a party.
Berlin, located just outside of Ocean City, is a turn-of-the-century town filled with shops, local artists, and a rich history. And they live by a simple philosophy.
Life should be celebrated, not suffered.
Also making Berlin cool is its abundance of unique businesses, including a brewery, yarn shop, and a yoga studio that features aerial yoga. But why does all of this matter? Berlin is attempting to win the title of coolest small town in America, a contest hosted each year by budgettravel.com.
We have a very vibrant Main Street, and so all the merchants and people in town have been on board.
Not only is everyone on board, but the contest has helped stir up the civic pride officials always knew was there.
I just don't think we realized how deep and how widespread it was. And this contest has certainly brought that out.
5,000. That's the population requirement for being considered a small town. Outside of that, the winner is chosen based on its charm, character, and a strong voting campaign doesn't hurt either. Berlin's backers know they've got the charm and the character. What they need are the votes. And for that, they've taken to social media.
It just took off from the get-go.
And now, everyone is talking.
Not only the Ocean City and summer crowd, but we're also getting back over the bridge and we're getting people to talk about Berlin across the bridge.
Win or lose, everyone agrees this contest is good for business.
Motto that pretty much everyone in town tries to follow is that what's good for one of us is good for all of us.
However, Berlin does expect to win, and after they do,
we're having a party. We're having a party, and everyone's invited.
In Berlin, I'm Mike Kettleberger, CNS TV.